there isn't a safe place where you can talk to someone who understands what you've been through.
There was no link up between inside probation and outside probation that I was aware of.
A mentor or a support worker would make a significant difference